I started my first business straight out of college. Since then, I've built two more, hiring hundreds of workers. I know what it takes to create jobs. I know how government can encourage job growth and how it chokes it off with red tape and oppressive taxes. I've put my business experience to work as a legislator writing Florida's renewable energy bill, which will create 3,500 new, good-paying jobs.
Getting Floridians back to work, creating good-paying jobs, is priority number one for me.